I'd read astronauts.
Dünyaca ünlü aktör Brad Pitt, NASA'nın Washington'daki genel merkezine gitti. Uluslararası Uzay İstasyonu'nda görevli astronot Nick Hague'le video konferans yoluyla görüştü.
Station, this is Brad. How do you hear me?
Hey Brad, this is Nick. I've got you loud and clear. Welcome to the International Space Station.
Pitt 20 dakika süren görüşmede astronot Hague'e uzayla ve bir uzay istasyonunda yaşamla ilgili sorular sordu.
Now, how are you able to stay in a single space this way? I see you tapping your feet every now and then. Are you in a foothold?
Yeah, I've got a foothold. And you know, I can change that up, but basically there's handrails everywhere and I can just hook my foot underneath there.
Uluslararası Uzay İstasyonu'ndaki astronotlar Brad Pitt'in bir astronotu canlandırdığı filmi Ad Astra'yı vizyona girmeden izleme şansı bulmuştu. Pitt astronot Nick Hague'e o filmi de sordu.
And now that I have you all the way up at the space station, let's talk about me. How did we do? How was our zero G?
I got to tell you, it was really good. And the depictions, the settings, all, as you can tell, look very similar to the type of setting you've got. You know, I've got around me.
Pitt'in son sorusu, George Clooney'nin 2013'te bir astronotu canlandırdığı Gravity adlı filmle kendisinin son filmi Ad Astra'daki astronot rolü hakkındaydı.
Nick, last question, and I need to call on your expertise. Who was more believable, Clooney or Pitt?
You were, absolutely.